Okay. Now we have Garrett. Yeah. Ethan.
Oh.
Fuck you.
This kid got 0.5.
What do you want, Garrett?
What are you trying to do?
What are you on?
4.
Click it as fast as possible.
4 okay. What?
Well, what do you choose?
Cody, what?
Gary got 0.05.
0.08. 0.08.
I want to watch myself get to 294.
Can you even see this? I hope you can see this.
This is some high quality content right here. First vlog on Ian Cheese right now.
We don't do that yet. None of that.
Is that my fidget spinner?
Give it to me. Comment us. This kid got 0.05.
Oh, you got a hairy chin. Koi, are we gonna end the vlog here?
No, we're not. The vlog stopped. No. Nobody wants to see your invisible cock. I'm like,
hallelujah. Gimme.
Stupid. Hey, Cody.
Can I say something for a second? If Arduino was a person, not only would I kill him, I would torture him for 7 years straight with a hammer and nail.
Okay, what do you have to say about Arduino?
Arduino, if it was a person, my dick would be so far up its ass. It would die. Straight up.
Alright, if you guys don't know what Arduino is, hopefully you can see that, Chase. Basically, Cody is pretty gay.
Alright.
Dude.
No, I had 385 before classes.
Yes.
Dude, this class alone, I'm getting so excited.
You? James is putting his ass in my pajama.
Wait. I thought he was doing that to me.
Three cocks and one asshole.
That's what's happening.
Three cocks.
Text. Dad, everything okay?
Three cocks and one asshole.
I guess everything. I'll call you.
And we only have three people
text
here.
Back, text him back. Do like everything Arduino.
Arduino!
Look at that.
Y'all having some fun over here?
No.
Are you excited to be on the Ink State again?
Is that what this is?
Yeah, that's
yo,
okay. Better than the J-Dog 115.
You heard it
here.
Guys, you heard it here first.
It's way better than the J-Dog. The J-Dog sucks, dick. I watched like...
Want to see me kiss Ian's butt?
What?
I watched like 2 of his episodes and then like I died.
Oh, so talking about Louis Steve?
Here. James kissing my butt. There we go. Alright, make sure it's nice and good.
This is what happens.
Oh, God.
You like that?
That's what's happening.
Connor!
Thanks for having me.
Connor!
Look at Sam.
Thank you, Sam. No.
I won't break! I mean, I've already done that to it, but...
Arduino!
You should, like, subscribe to Comment Sauce and get me to 200 subs.
James kissed my face.
Everyone unsub to Combat Sauce.
Everybody unsub to Combat Sauce. He doesn't even upload.
What? I'm uploading Friday.
This kid is trash. Also, be ready for the JDog115 merch. Get him to 300 subs. Get me to 100 subs. All right, Garrett. What's happening right now?
Look at James.
This tube cut dope.
What's going on, guys? It's James with J-Dog. Back today with another video. In today's video,
oh, shit.
I'm going to be seeing what we can cut with these scissors, starting off with my dick.
Dude, Cody is doing all the work.
Nope. Here's a gift. No, not the scissor. Here's a gift.
Dude, all right. So, Garrett just gave it to me. Yes. And now he's cutting more wires. Ain't that right?
And then I'd shove the gravy on him.
Dude, what are you trying to do?
I don't know. They were broken, so I'm just doing this.
Alright, we got Ryan back there.
Ryan's a fag.
Huh?
He is a fag.
Subscribe to DaffyGamer83.
Who the hell
what?
Is that?
No, subscribe to Ian Chase. If anybody out here is watching this on my channel, subscribe to me. And Cody. Cody's great lit too.
They cut in earbuds for $100 an hour. So just call me if you need some.
Dude, this is my vlog right now.
Yeah.
You cutting.
No, it's not worth anymore.
While you're, oh my god. What are you trying to accomplish right there? And now we got a fidget spinner.
Bag.
What?
Okay.
You guys might be catching the J-Dog 105 hitting 300 subscribers on this Ian channel.
Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat, but he ran out of and he ran away because all of this